Hello everyone, myself Dr. Mohammad Azim Baghban, Assistant Professor of Microbiology in CUSA Institute of Science, Ahmedabad. Today we are celebrating International Microorganism Day and hence we have organized event Expedition Unknown Facts about Microorganism. As a part of event, I am showing you some preview of online presentation made by our students of CUSA Institute of Science. So let's have a look.
Hello everyone. Myself Rishita Kanojia
and I am Tithi Bhavsar.
We are from CUSA Institute of Science.
So firstly, wishing you a very happy International Microorganisms Day.
And today we are looking forward to share some unknown and interesting facts about microorganisms.
Today is International Microorganisms Day, an opportunity to share some diversities and varieties of microorganisms.
This Microorganism Day, we have got an opportunity to promote some positive as well as negative contribution of microorganism to the world.
Microorganisms have significant role in the well-being of the humans.
The pathogens, which are mainly responsible for causing infections and diseases, are also the microbes, as we all know that their main concern is to harm the humans.
They almost live in every habitat, from the poles to the equator, from deserts to rocks, and in the deep sea too.
And there is evidence also, approximately 3.45 billion years ago, there were microorganisms which were found in the Australian rocks, and they were considered as the earliest evidence of the life form on the earth.
Morning to one and all present here. Today, I, Priyanshi Tripathi,
and myself, Rushali Patel,
are here to present a small contribution to the International Microorganisms Day on the topic Microorganisms Here, There and Everywhere from CUSA Institute of Science. Why micro matters? Microorganisms have literally made headlines in 2020 for all the wrong reasons due to this coronavirus pandemic. On 17th of September, that is today, on the occasion of International Microorganism Day, we would be highly obliged to take the opportunity to tell others the positive perspective of the super duper and ultimate recyclers and celebrate the many ways microscopic organisms are important in human health and other arenas.
Hello everyone, good morning, one and all present here. Today myself, Jagani Tanvi from CUSA Institute of Science, is gonna present 5 bacteria with real life superpower.
Miss Tanvi Lakhlani, and as a student of microbiology, I am very happy to celebrate the International Microorganism Day. This is an initiative to raise the awareness about the importance of microorganism and the study of microbiology among the general public. So today I am presenting a poster and my topic is microbes and the human body. So we live with the microorganisms, but we don't know how they are important and beneficial for us. So today we talk about it.
My name is Limbachia Peshwini, student of CUSA Institute of Science. Today we are celebrated International Microorganisms Day and I have to prepare some presentation about it. Title of my presentation is Beautiful World of Microorganism.
My name is Kathrotia Mansi Jaisukhbhai from CUSA Institute of Science. Aaj World Microorganism Day ke din hum माइक्रोब्स के बारे में कुछ बात करेंगे. उसमें से ये टॉपिक है गट माइक्रोबायोम्स एंड स्लीप साइकल्स.
मॉर्निंग एवरीवन, माय सेल्फ हिरेन टोमर एंड माय कोऑर्डिनेटर इज सावन राकोलिया. वी आर फ्रॉम CUSA इंस्टीट्यूट ऑफ साइंस. अवर टुडेज टॉपिक अबाउट हाउ माइक्रोब्स कीप अस स्लिम. फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल, हैप्पी माइक्रो ऑर्गेनिजम्स डे टू ऑल ऑफ यू. What if I told that you could enjoy a chocolate bar without talking in all its calories thanks to the trillions of microbes in your digestive system? Do you know that there are some bacteria in your guts which is associated with being slim, like Crescentia, bacteriophages, etc.? Research found that lean people have 70% more gut bacteria and therefore a more diverse microbiota than that of their overweight people.
Hello everyone. Today's International Microorganisms Day. I am Trisha Parekh.
And I am Srishti Jethwa. We are students of CUSA Institute of Science. And today we can explain about plastic eating bacteria. So let's start with introduction. Morgan Wagyu is a biology student and she discovered plastic-eating bacteria. In 2016, Japanese scientists from Kyoto Institute of Technology and Keio University have made a discovery that is going to help us manage our vast stress of disposable plastic water bottles, which have an obstacle to the environment. They found a new bacteria species that eat the plastic found in the water bottle. The species has been named as Aedonella secensis 201F6, and the laboratory tests revealed that the species uses two enzymes to break down PET,